ESL opposite exercise for upper intermediate and advanced levels. You will see and hear a sentence. You give the opposite of the underlined word. Example, people like to receive compliments, not insults. Okay, let's begin. I thought the apartment flat was vacant, but people are living there. It's occupied. Sunrise is when the sun comes up in the morning. It's also called dawn. Sundown is also called dusk. The doorway was unusually narrow. It was very difficult for a person to walk through. The doorway needs to be blank, so it's easier for a person to walk through. Wider or broader. Strawberries are sweet and lemons are sour or bitter. One of my children likes to create things, and the other likes to things destroy. This flower is real. It's genuine. However, this flower is plastic. It's fake or artificial. When I hit the tree with my car, it was accidental. But when I jumped off my roof into my pool, that was intentional. Intentional. I accepted the new job offer, but I to move to a new place. Okay. I refused or declined. His job is being a musician. He's a professional. She started to learn how to play the violin last year. She's still an amateur. Or you could say beginner, but amateur. She allows her daughter to wear makeup, but her to wear short skirts. The opposite of allow, forbid. She forbids her daughter to wear a short skirt. Okay, the end.